Foreign exchange reserves, when I took over, were no more than $1 billion. That is roughly equal to 2 weeks' income.